on the top level. Oldest archives. Photo op. That one. Something a little faster for a change. That's two. Big door downstairs ought to be open now. Take us straight to Asher and Grant's hideout on the roof. Let's get back to the concourse. Looks like Grant has other visitors. Whoa. we're not. Something I've been meaning to tell you. Once this is over, maybe there's still time to skip town. Think about it. Standing offer. Okay, deep breath. Let's give them our best.
I couldn't stay to meet with you in person. Grant, he couldn't wait any longer. Why he would leave me? I'd sooner take an eternity in the transistor. But he was no longer seeing straight. Or perhaps he'd decided he'd seen enough. We knew the stakes of what we wanted to accomplish. And we knew that if we were to fail, we would do so together. As one. See you in the country.
What are you gonna do now? They lost the transistor, they lost control of the process. Hey there, remember me? Guy you killed the other day? Let me be the first to welcome you to your new home. You fake. Wake up, buddy. Got some questions for you. How do we stop this? Fairview. How are we supposed to get all the way over there? Oh. Really? The Camerata. There's one left. guess I was wrong about them. The Camerata wanted things to change. For good. But not like this. They got greedy. Grant and the others. Only one left. He's gotta know something. Out there somewhere in Fairview. We're making good time. But look at this town. Its time is up. Your stage. We get to Fairview. We can stop this. First we get back to the edge of town. Then we make way for Fairview. Last member of the Camerata will be waiting. It's sealed up. The whole thing. Red, you got a full house. Ever get the feeling? Yeah. Hello up there. Probably getting his friends. That thing on. They think you're... What a mess. Kind words, though. I think you're right. Of course I do. Red. We'll figure it out when we get there. Trace our steps. Get to where you found me. We'll make our way from there. Well, you got him. This isn't our town anymore. It's theirs. Thank you.
No, Red, we make quite a team. Lady without a voice. Gent without a body. We owe it all to the Camerata. They sure did a number on this town. Hey, keep it down. Keep it down out there. This guy. I said back there about wanting to see you again, face to face. I want you to know I meant it.
Thank you.